Sometimes the BuddyBand2 requires a reboot. A simple reboot is to place it on the charger, double tap, and it will show the A8 symbol and look like it's charging from the cable. In the other instance, you will need to rotate the module 180 degrees, pushing the two pins together until the green light appears just under the silver button.